Today we meet to celebrate two very special people, Katelyn and me. For those of you who don't know me, I am Angelia. I'm Katelyn's friend, coworker, and last but not least, maid of honor. And for those of you who do know me, hold tight. Katelyn has been a very good friend for almost a year now, and I couldn't ask for anything more in a friend than her warm, welcoming personality naturally provides. Kind, caring, and giving are just a few of the words to describe Katelyn. Katelyn is the kind of person that you can turn to for support, that's not nice, and understand, for an open ear or a shoulder to cry on. She'll always be there for me, and I'll always be there for her, and for that I'm forever grateful. She has been with me through good times and bad. We have gone on many Bojangle tacos and cheesy rice trips together. And what's more greater in life than Bojangles, tacos, and cheesy rice? Absolutely nothing.
Everybody, my name's Billy. I'd like to start off by congratulating Katelyn and Braxton. I've known Braxton ever since, you know, we were in kindergarten, started school together, grew up together. I can't even begin to start telling a story, you know, of all the things we've done and all of them. Anyway, he's starting a new chapter in his life. I couldn't be happier for him. I couldn't be any happier that he asked me to be his best man. Anyway, congratulations to the both of y'all.